Sexually perverted pagan festivals of ancient history. The Lupercalia and the feast day of Juno, February. Traditions and customs originate from two of the most sexually perverted pagan festivals of ancient history. The Lupercalia.
An expensive purple and gold toga to the feast of Pan called Lupercalia.